placing my squares.
Easy.
Okay, show the back, Rich. See that? Okay.
7/8 glue tape, just get a little starter going.
Oh, do I have to put that stuff on?
Oh, yeah.
And I have to put that stuff that makes it stick on. Is that called, Rich?
Adhesion promoter.
And we clean the shadow stalls again.
Clean the glass with denatured alcohol.
Denatured alcohol. So here we go.
We start at the top.
He's gonna pull off
the double-sided tape.
The double-sided tape.
Just to get started.
Okay, just to get started. Do you see that in the mirror?
Two little marks in the background on the other side of the glass.
I like these tutorial tapes. I always look at them. Look, you see he's just pulling it out as it's on.
Right there. That should stick. Keeping that on center.
Okay, so we clean the glass first with this, and then this is makes the adhesive stick. What's that called again? The adhesive sticky stuff?
It's adhesion promoter.
Adhesion promoter. So the denatured alcohol and then the adhesion promoter. Hold it off. Here we go. It's coming along. Now it's just gone from a do-it-yourselfer to a little more complicated.
Not so hot.
Because now he's got the freaking laser beam out to get a straight line. He stacked the laser beam until it hit his mark points. You see these little mark points? Let's go back. You see? And now he could draw a whole line. Well, these laser beam things are key, huh? So that's what he did. And now he's going along the laser beam mark with the marker. So you took that tape off because it's easier.
Yeah, the short ones, it's easier to just take the tape off. I'm going to center it in the mark.